first arrive at the Lookout Mountain Youth Services Center, you might confuse it for a country club, historic buildings, golfers, and fairways next door. But the reality is this place has serious concerns. Tonight, the problem solver's asking, what is the state doing to improve the issues at Lookout Mountain? Issue number one, fencing.
Just like last time, the escapee was able to climb over this fence. As you can see, it's not very tall, especially for a teenager. And while the state doesn't want to put barbed wire on the top of this, they don't want it to look like a prison, it's clear something must be done.
This year we are going to be adding what is called anti-climb mesh.
Director Anders Jacobson says new money is coming to the facility from the General Assembly. The new fiscal year starts next week. Issue number two, bed sheets. Last night's escapee used bed sheets just like the escapee in May to help scale the fence. New measures, we're told, will soon be in place.
Accountability to linens is something that we're looking into.
Issue number three, and it's a big one, staffing. As the problem solvers have well documented, supervisors have resigned. Others put on leave for issues ranging from child porn to drugs in recent weeks. Tonight, we've confirmed the state authorizing raises to attract better employees.
The legislature is going to increase our direct care staff salaries by an average of 22%.
As for those golfers at the nearby Fossil Trace Golf Course, well, they're sick and tired of delinquents running through their fairways.
You know, they beat up the guards there not that long ago, and it's a free-for-all. They do whatever they want to do.
Frustrating as a golfer?
It's horrible. It's just, as a resident, it's frustrating.